Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter study of animal tissue. In that we are studying topic cardiac muscle. Now cardiac muscles are present in your heart and they are greatly involved in the functioning of your heart. Let's study about them today. When I talk about cardiac muscles, obviously they are related to your heart or myocardium. They are found in heart region. They are elongated, cylindrical and non-tapering towards the end. They consist of myofibril, sarcomeres and many nuclear structures. Cardiac muscles or the muscles that are primarily involved with your heart region. Now they are mostly or only you can say found in the heart region or myocardium, and they are involved in involuntary functions or they are involuntary in nature. When I say involuntary, it cannot be controlled by your own will. A cardiac muscle is basically elongated, cylindrical and it's non-tapering. It's never tapering towards the end. And it consists of network of interconnected muscle fibers. Now this muscle fibers can be always uninucleated. The cells in this region are branched and joined end to end to form multiple rows. And this rows of each cardiac muscle possess numerous mitochondria, which is the powerhouse of the cell, myofibrils, as well as many nuclear structure. Now the cardiac muscles in human are myogenic, that is the contractions are generated within the muscle cells and they don't have to be initiated by the nervous system or the neurons for that matter. Neuronal signaling doesn't initiate this muscle contraction or relaxation. Students, in this part of the chapter we came across cardiac muscles, their working, their function and how are they located and how they coordinate. I hope you all are very clear about this concept of cardiac muscles. Thank you.